An Adelaide mother whose toddler was crushed to death under a massage table hopes an inquest will highlight the deadly mix of hydraulics and children. The coroner is investigating how little Sophie climbed under the device and no one noticed.
18-month-old Sophie Schulz was a playful little girl who was full of energy, but curiosity saw her life cut tragically short. In June 2009, she was crushed under the massage table her mother was lying on top of. Justine Schulz was at the controversial Frevera Clinic run by Elvira Brunt at St. Maurice with Sophie and her four-year-old brother. She told the deputy coroner she'd been watching her children play on the floor with the clinic's toys while she received a massage from therapist Mira Maric. As Ms. Maric lowered the bed at the end of her treatment, Sophie became trapped in the hydraulics, sustaining fatal head injuries. Mrs. Schulz says she wasn't told the bed was about to lower. Ms. Maric disagrees. She told the deputy coroner that after hearing Sophie cry out, she desperately tried to lift the table with the pedal, but it was stuck. Ms. Maric is no longer practicing massage.
Sophie's parents hope the inquest will help others understand just how dangerous beds and tables with lifting mechanisms can be. Her mother says she would never have taken her children to the clinic had she been more aware.
Technician Peter Stevens testified he'd serviced the table just 12 days before the death and it had been in excellent condition. Charges against the Frevera Clinic were dropped on a technicality earlier this year. The inquest continues. Kate Freeban, 10 News.